Hello, everybody. I'm the Anonymous Gamer, and welcome back to Tom Clancy's Division. Now, what we got here is my mic being really loud, so let me turn that down for you guys. And what we did in the last one, we had to defend the floodgates to the city. As you can see at the bottom left, it says I still got to talk to Roy Benitez. So I don't feel like doing that. But I did get something new in the Ubisoft Club, so I can, he's right in here, it looks like. So, it would appear that, and now, let me restock real quick, I have a bag available at a vendor. Oh, no,
what'd you
need? It was in there.
This is an emergency services notification.
So this guy has some stuff up waiting for me? Should have some stuff for me, I believe. Which I got an M1A.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
You guys don't have anything for me?
No
problem.
Oh,
is it in my stash?
I'll see you later.
Check my stash. Stash is empty, so it must have been the restock thing.
Repeat offenders against base of operations policy.
Roy Benitez. Let me talk to you, buddy.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
Whoa.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including
Why
us.
Why can't we?
The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof.
Okay.
Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
So let's take them out.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods.
Okay.
So we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone.
I mean, no offense.
I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Oh,
right. Well,
yeah.
Then maybe
you can
convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Sorry,
any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
What? Do they not know who I am?
Why lack of
security wing?
See you later.
Due to lack of materials,
the wing is
we apologize
online.
For the inconvenience.
It is at 0% apparently. That is never good. I can upgrade. What are you doing? Situation room. Each ring has 10 upgrades. The security wing requires security wing supplies. For each upgrade you want to build, security wing supplies can be gathered by completing security missions and security encounters. Each upgrade built contributes to the progress percentage of the wing. Okay, so let me use this laptop again. Yeah, I get it. Each upgrade build unlocks a skill, skill mods, and talents. Each upgrade build will award one or more perks. All perks are listed in the abilities menu of the perks tab. Let's build the first upgrade.
Upgrades are all working good.
Right.
Thanks for helping out, Agent.
So we got a new skill and a new perk. Sick. So I think I have 260 supplies. What could we do? I say we need an armory, but you need troops first, but you need guns before you can get your troops, so I say, what should we do here, guys?
Watch yourself
sure.
Out there, agents.
We go through here. I kind of want to go explore in the Dark Zone. I've been there once when I wasn't recording. It's pretty dang fun, actually. It's really snowy out here for some reason. Almost to level 6.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school.
Medical
I don't give a
school.
Shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't...
Oh, you just got handed to you, buddy.
Jesus, it's Christ.
Okay, so I will see you guys when I get to the Dark Zone. Okay guys, I am back, and as you can see, I am almost to the Dark Zone. Now, what the Dark Zone is, it's basically player versus player area, or can be. It's usually not, though. From when I played in it, it's usually not PvP. Because, like, if it's PvP, once you shoot somebody a few times, you'll get a... you'll become rogue, and then you'll have a bounty on you, and you just get people who just want to kill you then. So...
transmissions jammed.
That is
proximity coverage only.
It's just...
backup activated. Player, system rebooted.
Kind of, you can just do whatever you want, kind of.
Caution.
Or you can't do whatever you want.
Entering dark zone.
Really high-level enemies, though. And it's just basically a lot of area.
Let's go.
There is some really high-level players as well that can be in here as well. So, where are these enemies at?
See, 15 seconds.
That's not a constellation. Okay. So, oh crap, we got some enemies. Let's see how bad these guys are. Pretty tough guy, looks like. Yeah, so it's basically just really tough enemies that are in here. They'll kill you in a few shots. They're insanely tough. It appears they have chickened out like little girls. I hear some gunshots though. There's usually more people here. Oh, frick. There's a guy right over there.
We'll get away with this.
Oh, yeah, I will. Oh, frick. That was a bad one. Go! Oh, I was over here. Nice. Ow, what the heck is that? That hurts. Can I please stop? I don't like being in this fuzzy, funky state here, guys. Come on. My controller is vibrating like heck. What's down here? Down here. I haven't been down here before.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Alright, helicopter pilot, you are inbound on our position. I wonder what it is down here. Oh, contaminated.
Warning.
Zone.
You are now entering a contaminated
I'm leaving,
area.
I level a filter.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Good, I don't want to be there. That's a. They kill you so fast if you don't have good gear.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Alright, so let's go try to find some enemies now.
Just take them out.
Extraction of cargo now. Progress.
Oh crap. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Ow! Who's hitting me?
15 seconds.
Not A right over there. These are just really tough enemies, but you do get them like, you can't upgrade your dark zone PG points, you can get better weapons then. See, two shots I died. Oh, that means they're over 5 levels above me. So, that is what dark zone is basically. Really tough enemies. But I want to check out and see what this vendor has real quick. After that, I'll go check out, see about doing some security missions to upgrade the security wing. So let's talk to this guy.
Huh?
Or girl, sorry. I only have 44 DZ money. Alright,
that's
guys,
fine.
So I will see
someone
you
else will want
when
this.
I get to a mission area for a security mission. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, guys, I am back, and instead of doing a security mission, I found a mission to secure a guy named Paul Rhodes. So now I will go
Sarah
ahead
was
and
using
do
the
that.
Site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted
which,
it.
It's
avoid
it's
contact if possible, but do what you have to do
Peters?
To make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need.
I don't care, I've already
is,
talked
if he's
about
still
this
alive.
1,000 times. I just need to make sure this guy Rhodes
okay,
is alive.
Okay, artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Okay, these guys are gonna be tough. I gotta reload first. Okay. Well, that guy's gonna explode. Yeah, he's dead. That guy's dead as well. Oh crap, I wasn't ammo for this gun. Down. And I'm a level 6 now. Okay. I'm gonna do that real quick. I'll take those. Take that. That guy's down. Look what we got over here. So we gotta turn the power back on because they really need power, but
warning.
We can't.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Off the road, so. What was that fool doing? Charge me. Should know better. We've got an incendiary grenade.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
But aren't you too? Are you one of those two fail-outs? Paranoid. Butt face? That's what I thought. These people are not that good at fighting. That's what you get for messing with me. Oh, I can restock here, good. Can you restock again, please? So 26 extra ammo. It'll make all the difference. Even if you're fighting, yeah. I would highly recommend going. Those 26.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams.
Why does it look like there's lava
down
here?
We're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Oh, okay. Potential infected. Can I go in here so my filter a high enough level? Oh, that's why they're wearing the suits. He blew up. What does this guy have? I'll take those. Oh wow, oh, I thought I fell down through a hole.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again,
the dollar flu.
Construction in
what
New York always
flu?
Runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Okay. Done.
Confirmed. Local power mat online.
Whoever just turned on the lights? You're either JTF, or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
All right, guys, I apologize for that brief interruption. Let's get back to it, right? Okay. So I think... What do you... Hop over the fence. How do I get down? How do I get down? I just activated the power relay. Why don't you go back up here? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, here we go. Do I have a level 1 filter? I think I do. Yeah, I do. Hey, what are you doing? That's not nice to start playing with people with your flaming thingamajigger that flames people. Take this guy out. Take him out to the gun game. No, no, no! Boom! Just like that. Healed up. Any enemies in here? I'd assume I need to activate that.
Activate secondary power relay.
Roger that, Isaac. Roger, Isaac, whatever. Activated, up front, we're getting the power up to the butt.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions?
Because
I'm gonna need your help.
Well, you're kinda screwed.
We can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
What? What?
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
I already went through that, Isaac. You're a little
exiting
slow.
The contaminated area.
He's down. Oh, frick.
I'm coming for you!
And I'm shooting you in your face. What's this guy have? Oh, he's got a med kit. I'll take that. Oh, I'll definitely take a med kit. Oh, it's up here. Now it's down here. Got the components, Rhodes. I'll place them in there for you. That was too big to fit in there. Should I shut that door?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
This is not dangerous at all. This is completely normal. We're trained to throw grenades in places where we turn on power and it's vital to us. This is completely fine. That'll probably didn't destroy everything in here, but who cares? That was his fault for shooting that electric thing. Blame him.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into Lower Manhattan. A couple more like that.
Okay, yeah, this is getting dangerous. I should not be blowing stuff up in the name of and the place that we really need to be alive still. Yeah, that just happened. That just blew up. This is not working out good for us. This is definitely not working out good for us. What are we stocked up?
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Who could have possibly heard those explosions?
Morning.
Who
inbound on
in
your
the
position.
Entire freaking subway could have heard those explosions? Oh, that could kill a boat. I should not go directly head into that. Those guys really suck at doing their job. Oh crap, what's that? Oh, fire grenades. How dumb is that, people? How original.
Warning.
Take a flashbang.
This area is contaminated.
And that guy is dead. We're gonna re-communicate on that dead guy over there. Throw a grenade right there. Take him out to the ball game. down here? Why are you guys all down here? What are you doing? You don't even have any good guns. What's their deal? Why are they even fighting? They don't have anything good.
Connect secondary power relay.
Oh wow, who is that? What is their problem? Why they will be dead so bad? I am just a normal simpleton trying to save the world, people.
Leaving contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Uh-oh. Dang it, Isaac. Looks like I blew up for a second. Ooh, that was a big explosion. Why are you holding your gun like that, pal? Oh wow. Do that. Just jab some morphine into my side real quick. Reload! What is up? Reload! Thank you for finally freaking reloading. Goodness, what's this guy's problem? It's like he's... You dropped the components, you... Oh, this guy's stupid. This guy's very stupid. He was like, oh, I'm carrying nothing, but I still gotta act cool.
Warning. Hostiles inbound. Oh,
you gotta be
kidding
me. Thank you for dropping the freaking item. Take it back up now. Oh, there's no way this could be that heavy. I'll wait for more hostiles to come here real quick, guys. I swear, if there's more hostiles, if there is another freaking hostile. That bad boy is stuck. There's no way that would fit in there. That does not look big enough to fit.
Activate power relay.
Oh, is there power?
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Oh, why would it be dark? I just turned the power off.
The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Hey, I agree with you there. The sooner we get out of here, the better. Much better. The a lot better this would be.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
Okay, I'm waiting for you,
Rhodes. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
No thank you. No thank you.
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement.
How are those still on?
Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Yeah, maybe.
What do you know? It's alive.
Man. Can we go home now?
Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Oh, what? What? Who is possibly... Okay, sir, why aren't you dead? I specifically killed you fools. What is up with these dudes that wanted to kill us? They're probably infected as well. Get back here. Any kidding me?
More of these assholes? Really?
Yeah, sir, more of them? Are you kidding me?
Get
get up here. Anybody else want a piece of me?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's what you get, bud.
No need. That's more your people in the elevator.
It better be.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Clemens, and I'm fucked.
Yes, you are. Gun there. He missed. How on earth did you get up here? Oh shoot. How do I beat him? He's too tough. Oh, I shot a thing on his back. Did that kill him? Blow something up on his pack that most get blown up. Where's he going? Buddy. Hey, pal. Yeah, I have to blow stuff up on his back before I can even damage him. He has one more thing on his back. Oh crap. Why does this guy want to burn everything in sight? Okay, now he's gonna die. Okay, he's almost dead. So let me get one more good headshot. There we go.
Fucking thing. Jesus. Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, border's green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas.
Ooh, nice. I like Vegas. Down,
so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
I'm in an elevator. Yeah, we did it! Huzzah! I need to wear protective footwear, safety helmets, and high visibility jackets, and observe the maximum speed limit. This elevator cannot exceed 10 miles an hour, people. Okay, now we got the other dude.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business.
I know.
Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Okay, and that can wait for the next episode. Oh, pause, please. Okay, thank you. Alright, guys, that is all the time I have for this video. Remember, this is a really fun episode, I might say. So, but anyway, that is all the time for this video. Remember, if you liked it, to slap that like button in its face. And I hope I can see. Oh, and please do subscribe. That helps out too. I like when you guys subscribe. But I hope I can see all you gamers in the next briefing. This is the Anonymous Gamer signing off.